there's a lifetime deal that you definitely don't want to miss out. Now, I hardly say that, so you definitely want to stick around for this video. It's an alternative to Microsoft Office, and it's called OfficeSuite. It's available for your Mac, your Windows, your Android, your iOS, and basically you can have it installed everywhere you want. And this lifetime deal is the family plan. So you get access to 6 installations. So that means your phones, your daughter, your wife, your son, etc., they can all install it. And they each get 50 gigabytes of storage. So that means that when you save a PDF, a sheet or whatever, you're going to have those saved on your storage. So it's a super great deal. So let's go check this out. Okay, so the deal that I'm talking about is called OfficeSuite. And like I said, right now it's on a lifetime deal. And no, I'm not talking about the deal that's in the page. It's another deal that's at AppSumo. So if you want to check it out, link will be provided in the description. It's $59 and it gets you access to the family plan. Now, let me talk about the good parts about this deal. Let me jump down here. And like I said, you get access to the family plan updates. And there's a little note here that if the plan changes name in the future, like in the pricing plan right here, it'll stick with it, okay? So it'll change to whatever it has similar to it. So that's pretty cool. Now, like I said, you get access to 6 users, 50 gigabytes per user. So that means that if you're saving a PDF on your phone, you can view it on your Mac. And if it's another user, they'll get another 50 gigabytes. So it's a sweet deal, all right? And you get access to documents, sheets, slides. Mail and calendar is only for PC. So that would be like a downside if you're on Mac. But aside from that, you get access to everything on Mac also, which I'll show you right now. PDF, iOS app, Android app can be used for commercial purposes also. So again, you get all that sweet deal for $59. Now, in their page, their pricing plan, that would cost you $59.99 per year, not lifetime. Okay? And if you wanted to get the commercial use, you would have to get the home and business, which is $99 one-time purchase, but it's only one person and you get 5 gigabytes of in mobile drive. So definitely, it's a sweet deal. Now, how good actually is it? Let me be realistic. On my phone, I've switched over everything to my default app. So if I open it up in a PDF, it's going to open up on my OfficeSuite on my Android phone because I think it's way better and smoother than other alternatives. Plus, I'm on a paid plan. So I'm not viewing ads. I'm not viewing any other things. I'm not paying month to month. So I get this for a lifetime deal. Now, when it comes to Mac, this is straight from the Mac store, okay? So it's straight from over there. If there's an update, it's going to update from there. So I'm not doing manual updates. And this is my mobile drive right here. So let me show you something. If I want to get started with this PDF, which they have right here, I have the options as you would as a lot of PDFs would have. So for example, I can view, I can zoom, convert to Word, Excel, to Pub, edit with PDF extra. Now that's different. That's not included. You get review, draw, sign. So you get all these tools available here. So if they send you a document that you need to sign, you can do it from here. Now if I want to open something else like a Google Sheet or an Excel sheet, it is possible, okay? So there is cross-compatibility, so no issues with that. So this would be the alternative to Microsoft Office, like I mentioned in the beginning. So it would be like Microsoft Word. It would be like Excel. It would be like Adobe PDF in the sense of Adobe. And it has all of that, okay? So if I need to do something here, like sign this, I can open up my free draw. I can do free text. I'll do draw right here, and I'll do a wiggly line right there, kind of like a signature, just kind of saying there. But it's just like that. So it's super easy, all right? Now, when it comes to other things like, let's just say an Excel, let me go ahead and open one up. Okay, so here's an Excel file where I'm using it and I've opened it up on my OfficeSuite. So you get everything you have practically on Excel. So you have your home, you got your auto sum, your insert, delete, go to cell. You can create cells, insert cells, make formulas, freeze, insert, etc. You got your insert information here, your format, your layout, formulas, data, review, and view. So you get all of that right there with Excel. So you can start working on this right away. Same thing goes with other type of systems like the Microsoft Word, but you would get OfficeSuite. So it's kind of like the alternative, but you're not paying month to month. You're not being locked into some plan, etc. You get this for a lifetime deal. Now, when it comes to phone, like I said, I switched over to everything with my default app as this one. So let me show you right here. So I am not going to open up something that I have here, but I have my mobile drive right here. Like I said, it's cross-linked. So just by having that, it's a huge advantage because you can say something on your phone and have it over there on your computer or just vice versa, all right? So let me open up the same PDF right here because I don't want to show something personal. But here it is. I like how smooth it is. I like this little thing that you go up and down, the slider. So it's not invasive like the one that's native on Android, for example. And if I want to edit this, I can just click on this and I get all the tools right here. So I can draw, I can rectangle, I can sign, I can add pictures, and I can do other things. Like, for example, I'll go to my draw settings and I have all the draw tools right here. So if I want to draw, I can do so. So I have these settings right here. I can draw on this. I can do a sign. So I have my signatures here, like timestamp. I can certify. So if I have certifications on my phone, I can install that certify here by installing a certificate or select one. Okay, so things that you wouldn't have normally on other type of apps. And like I said, I have this. There's no ads. I'm not going to pay month to month and I have access to it. Plus, these guys are pretty solid. They've been around for several years. Okay, now, when it comes to the menu right here, you can see I'm in the premium edition because that's the family plan is the premium edition. So you get access to your mobile drive, your home, create new, open. You can scan. The scan is, again, it's with the PDF extra, which I think is not included. I tried that. It installs a different one. I'll have to ask about that one, okay? You can invite friends, etc. The other things right there. But I'll go back to home, and I have options to create a document right now from a blank one or from one of the templates. I can go back and create a spreadsheet right from here. They already have some templates available. Go back, a presentation, the equivalent to PowerPoint. And again, they have some available here to get started or just get started with a blank one. And PDF, I can scan a PDF, I can convert to PDF or fill and sign right from my phone with a really great built OfficeSuite app, okay? So it's well built. It's basically, I can't say enough. And it's not, I'm not trying to sell you this in a sense. I'm just trying to let you know that this is a great deal that you don't want to miss out on it. And be aware, there's a 60-day money-back guarantee. So if you basically don't like what you got, if you install it on your iOS, on your Windows computer, on your Mac, and you just didn't get that vibe that you like it, just go ahead and refund it. But definitely, if you plan on getting this, even for your children to have it installed on their computer and you don't have to pay month to month, or for someone else, a coworker, so they have something to work on instead of paying for Microsoft Excel or something like that, you can use something like this. And it'll be cross-referenced with your phone, your computer, and it's way better. So there you go. That's the deal for OfficeSuite. Like I said, it's $59. And if you want to grab it, link will be provided in the description. It's an affiliate link. So if you buy through that link, it won't cost you a single cent more, but it helps me out with a small commission. So it helps me make these videos. Well, that's a wrap for OfficeSuite. Peace out.